The right lobe is composed of several discrete, mostly echonormal and hyperechogenic nodules. The echogenic lines and granules in the cystic nodule belong to back wall cystic figure subgroup. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The moderately hypoechogenic, partly cystic nodule is remarkable.